Nikki is a player. He's an ego booster. There's a line in the script that when I read it, I got it immediately. And it's sometimes you need more than the tight skin of a 20-year-old. Sometimes you need a situation. So he goes after these wealthy women, and he does as little as he possibly can, but enough for them to buy into that sort of maternal fantasy for a while.
Do you have a job?
No.
He's a guy who is searching for love, and when he meets Heather, he finds something true for the first time, and then all the wrong ways that he tried to find it come back to haunt him.